With the beginning of 1937 came the beginning of the year's program for naval rearmament. Two new battleships are being laid down, one on the Tyne and the other at Birkenhead. They are the first capital ships to be built for Britain since Nelson and Rodney, which are 14 years old. Thus, the birth of a naval wondership, unsinkable.